My name is Ivan Lopez.
Hi.
And that's Amethyst screaming behind me. I have a two-year-old. His name is
Amethyst.
This is Amethyst, two-year-old. The name of my business is Artillery AG. We're a creative space. We primarily do photography, paintings, and ceramics and plant artwork. Artillery's been open for 11 years now, right here near like 24th and Mission. Some of the challenges that we've been facing during COVID have been, getting shut down, and then we've been primarily a people event space where we gather, and so that's kind of, we had to restructure. Because I think a lot of people are now like, a little confused. They're like, well, you were a retail space and now you're doing these like art programming and now you're like education. And so that's kind of what COVID's kind of gotten us like back into like rebranding Artillery. And so we put together a GoFundMe campaign. It's called Save Artillery. If you want to donate, it's still up. What we're shooting for is just like a collection of money to pay our back rent that we owed during our shutdown for like 3 months of rent, and then locking in some scholarships for like future ceramicists in the space for BIPOC community. We're really like looking for our members, like people that want to come and join the ceramic studio and like build with clay and make their own projects. One of the main reasons we started our business and the mission is where I grew up. You know, when we immigrated to San Francisco, you know, we were on like 21st and Cap. I kind of want to give back to the community that like, you know, taught me, you know, capoeira, the community taught me like the carnaval, the community that was doing photography with, like silk screening. And, you know, I wanted to like revamp that creative energy and kind of do a new generation of like creative energy.